Stop the killing in Bahrain!
Stop the killing in Bahrain!
Stop the killing in Bahrain!
Stop the torture 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 in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are here today, every week, every Saturday. We want to tell anybody passing in here what is the situation in Bahrain, the miserable situation in Bahrain with Al Khalifa family, with the dictatorship ruling the country 230 years. Bahrain, the people demanding to be self-determination and having fake institution, but the dictator, the ruler, the oppressor of Al Khalifa, stopping them, and behind the butcher of Manama is Downing Street. They say he is our ally. A dictatorship, a ruler is a butcher, is a friend of Britain, of heritage, democratic system. In here, his ally is a butcher of Manama. Justice! Justice!
We want justice!
Justice! Justice!
We want justice!
Justice!
We want freedom!
Justice! Justice!
We want justice!
Freedom! Freedom!
We want freedom!
Freedom! Freedom!
We want freedom!
Stop supporting terrorists!
Stop supporting terrorists!
Stop supporting terrorists!
Al Khalifa terrorists!
Al Khalifa terrorists!
Stop the torture in Bahrain!
Stop the torture in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Down, down!
Al Khalifa!
And the dictatorship in the Gulf to follow. Thank you very much for listening. Enjoy the rest of the day in this nice.
The regime doesn't fall by next week, the week after. We're going to be here next Saturday, Saturday after. And we're going to be outside the Saudi embassy every Wednesday from next Wednesday onwards, as we've done for the last 3 years. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.